Hello, brother.
Hello, brother. I am
How you
currently
doing?
on my way to the gym.
Hi, camera. What's going on, man?
Yes.
How are you?
Very well. How are you? I have a lot of food in my system for the first time ever, so it's going to be a very nice day.
Yeah, I ate those chicken hearts. You just called me a gross fuck for it. I was like,
Yeah,
are
that was
they so good?
literally disgusting, Glenn.
Dude,
He was eating chicken
a lot of
hearts on
zinc and
his
protein, man.
Instagram
That's
story.
what I do. I ate them.
Dude, just go buy zinc vitamins from Vitamin Shop
What's
and
up?
like I said, just go buy some vitamins from like Vitamin Shop or something. Or like eat some like real chicken. Like that's foul, bro. That's foul.
I could do that, but why not make it cooler? I'm just kidding.
I guess. But all right, so I will be at the gym in probably like 20-ish minutes. So
All right, I'm gonna change, throw
I
on
will
some
see you
shit.
then.
Dude, I literally was listening to, I was watching some, do you listen to Mike Isratel? He's like a
Yeah, Dr. Mike
PhD in
Isratel.
like
Yeah.
exercise sciences.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I was listening to his shit, and I fell asleep or some shit, and I woke up. I was like, "Oh my God, it's 3:30. Nick's gonna kill me." And then you texted me. I was like, 4:15. I was like, "Thank
Whoa,
God."
my fucking mic just exploded off my camera. Yeah, all right. You know what? This is pissing me off. Glenn, I will see you at the gym. My mic just exploded off my camera and I cannot fix it as I am in the car operating a motor vehicle. So I will see you at the gym. I get a nice little look at the screen real quick. I got two of these today. Two Rice
Oh,
Krispies.
nice. That's like a
Mr.
meal
Mr.
plan.
Mr. Coach Kyle.
Crazy.
Coach Kyle upped me to two Rice Krispies a day, so we're gonna be having a nice pump. But all right.
Oh,
See you at
you're
the gym
excited
now.
now.
What's up, brother?
Hello, Glenn. You're gonna get me copyrighted.
Oh, for the sabotage?
Yep.
Does that really even matter?
Nope.
Whatever.
All my videos have copyright claims on them.
That you just can't monetize it, right?
I mean,
Got
when
it,
it
got it,
comes
got
down
it.
to the fact of, do you want to make money off of YouTube or do you want to make a very good video with the proper songs?
That's what I'm saying.
And I choose to use the proper songs every time. I will not sell out for money, especially on YouTube, because creating is very fun and I don't want to create with limitation. And creating with limitation is what happens when you use copyright-free music because it all sucks.
What about like
See, it's always fun when you have a drone because you can do some nice cinematic stuff for the little pre-gym edit.
Exactly.
And I don't have a drone anymore, so that's why we just use Glenn and his until I decide to buy one, which it's either I'm gonna have to make some nice purchases this year on some stuff. So probably gonna be getting a new camera soon.
Yeah,
Probably a
you know?
drone. Yeah, why not?
Hell yeah.
I'm probably gonna get an FX3, which would be super epic. Don't you think, Glenn?
An FX3? Fuck yeah, that'd be
Yeah, an
sick.
FX3. And then we're all set. Either that or the A7IV, but like I want the FX3, but I might just pull up with the A7IV, honestly, just for the pricing and just the versatility and whatever. But yeah, make sure you
That's kind of cool.
don't pull a Kiernan and hit any fucking wires.
I'm gonna do my best not to do that.
Workout today, courtesy of Kyle Wilkes, is this is push day. This is the first push day I'm
I'm
hitting
pushing.
as I'm coaching, being coached by Kyle. So I've literally been doing back days and like back days on my channel, I feel like. So finally mixing up with a little push day, but it's in the incline Smith, a flat dumbbell press. We'll throw some flies in, a close grip bench, two tricep,
Okay.
two shoulder, and then we can do some little pumpy stuff just to get a
No flies?
nice little pump. Yeah, I said flies.
Oh, you said flies?
Yeah. I still have to go a little light because of my shoulder,
What
but
kind of fly do you want?
Probably cable. So I
Okay.
have more like free realm.
Yeah.
But
Sounds
I've
good.
been able to do chest flies. So I'm officially healed shoulder wise, but I
Nice.
go light because I'm too scared to go super heavy, and I don't want to snap my shit up because
Yeah, don't do
that
that.
was very depressing. But all right, Glenn, are you ready to get taken through a nice push day?
Let's do it. Yeah.
apologies if the audio sounds a little different, but I just don't feel like putting my mic back on my camera. Gonna give you guys a quick little update since, yeah, I don't know. It's been about 6.5 weeks since I've been on plan, and yeah, we're down like 20 pounds. So honestly, like, the progress is very, very good, and we've been upping my food each week for the past like 3 weeks, and I'm still losing weight. Eating a decent amount of food, honestly, probably like more than I've ever eaten, and continue to lose weight at. So it's very good progress and everything like that. But my metabolism is just so fast now that I am literally starving like every single hour of the day, and my workouts are just, I get a good pump and then I lose it in like 5-10 minutes, just because I'm so like, I'm like depleted, but at the same time I'm eating like a decent amount of carbs. So I don't know if my metabolism is just really fast, or I'm just like in my head about my like physique and everything like that, and how I'm looking. But yeah, I feel very skinny. I feel like a skinny bitch, realistically. But that's probably just due to the fact that we are down 20 pounds and I haven't been this light in a very, very long time. But yeah, overall, progress is very good. I'm trusting everything Kyle is giving me, and I'm very happy with it overall. So just gonna keep trusting the process. As soon as we start getting some like high carb days / refeed or free meals in, I'm sure everything will start to pick up, and then each week we're adding food. So I'm gonna be continuing to go into the bulk. But yeah, I'm very drained. I was at the gym for like two and a half, 3 hours with Glenn, and yeah, it's just very taxing, because if I don't eat every 2 hours, I get very brain dead and brain fog and just zero energy. So I'm gonna go eat my fourth meal of the day, and then yeah, it's gonna be it for the video. I'm not really doing anything else today that's interesting, and I'm just gonna literally go eat two meals, rest, and sleep. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys for watching. Code someone on Gymshark, and yeah, thank you guys. I'll see you soon for another meal plan, because, or another full day of eating, because my plan has changed, and I want to give you guys another full breakdown of what I'm eating in the day and keep everything very transparent with you guys. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. I have to go eat. Yeah, I'm gonna fall asleep driving, but peace out.